Here we are with the Kenmore stovetop, manufactured in 2001. And we're just going to go ahead and see how much energy it takes. Turn on the small burner and turn on the large burner. We're at 1.55 kilowatts. And we're going to see an increase of 1.4. And then for the big one, it's going to be 2.6. And here in Wisconsin, where it's 11 cents a kilowatt hour, we can see that's going to be 14 cents an hour for the small one and 29 cents an hour for the large one. Thanks for watching.